Welcome to Ari Fragrance, where I review fragrances and such. Today we have the Fresh Currant scent from Trader Joe's Candles. It's a nice scent. It really livens up the room. I give it a B. I have it in my room and I like it, but I'd rather have a different candle. You know, I'd rather have a better candle. Thank you.
Hi Berkeley High, my name is Ian and I am your student school board director. I wanted to announce that I'm holding my first ever open office hours today during lunch in G202A. This will be a recurring thing, so every Monday before each school board meeting, I'll be holding these open office hours. Please bring your questions about the district or the school, if you want to go through the agenda, or if you just want to talk, please come by and chat. Again, that's in G202A during lunch. I hope to see you there.
Are you a female athlete who's tired of feeling uncomfortable in the gym? Interested in lifting weights and don't know where to start? Are you looking for a fun and loving community that you can work out with?
Join Female Athlete Strength and Conditioning Club, our mission is to create a safe space for female athletes.
You may have heard of our sister club, Girls Who Lift. I highly recommend joining one or both clubs if you are at all interested.
We meet Mondays at lunch in room H103.
We lift at the major weight room from 5:45 to 6:30,
Mondays and Wednesday nights.
Requirements to lift at the VHS weight room are a valid
physical
and registered
VHS
sport.
We love lifting and we know you will too. Take advantage of this opportunity.
See you there!
What's up guys, my name is Drew Henderson. I am your junior class president this year.
And I'm Aaron Freeman, I'm your junior class vice president. We are extremely excited to announce that this year we will be bringing homecoming back to Berkeley High.
Homecoming will take place October 15th from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. on Berkeley High's campus.
The theme of the dance is tropical and we will be collaborating with the Poly Club to make sure it is an amazing event.
There will be food, drinks, and desserts for sale throughout the night and we will be hosting a ton of activities, including a dance from the Poly Club, a karaoke competition, and so much more.
This is a semi-formal event open to all grades. Tickets will cost $20 and go on sale Monday, September 26th.
Make sure to buy your tickets early because there are a limited number for sale. Additionally, your homecoming ticket to the dance will double as your ticket to the homecoming football game if you wish to go. Unfortunately, no non-VHS students will be allowed to attend the event, and every student's name will be screened for their attendance and other disciplinary issues.
And if you're a parent or staff member looking to support this event, please contact Parent Volunteer Coordinator Yolanda Brown Clark.
Thank you and go Jackets!
Good morning, Jackets. There will be a talent show on Friday night, November 4th, in the Little Theater. We will have auditions in early October, weeks before the show. So get your act together and show us what you got. Sign up for an audition time using the link in the bulletin and follow our Instagram, BHS Leadership 2025, and read the bulletin to get more information about ticket sales and signups.
Emmett, is that you?
Oh, hey, do you want to hear this week's sports announcements?
Of course we do.
Good morning, Jackets. Congrats to football for crushing Galileo Academy of Science and Technology.
This week's athletes of the week are Olaf Dietz and Karina Nottingham on cross country, and girls water polo captain Brianna Smith.
Olaf plays fifth, running 3 miles in just over 15 minutes. As a freshman running on varsity, Karina plays third, running 3 miles in just over 18 minutes.
Today, hockey plays Lick at 4 at Jacket Stadium, and volleyball plays Alameda away.
Tomorrow, water polo will take on the Alameda Hornets, boys varsity at 4:45 and girls at 5:45.
Football returns to the Jacket Stadium this Friday to take on Castro Valley. JV plays at 4:30 and varsity plays at 7.
The theme on Friday will be neon. We hope to see you there.
Go Jackets!
Hey Berkeley High, we're in my kitchen today for the quick buzz. The BHS PTSA invites you to their first PTSA meeting of the new school year on Tuesday, September 20th at 7 o'clock p.m. via Zoom. Join them for an opportunity to learn more about the 2022 school board candidates and have your questions answered by them. Also, are you a fan of graphic novels and want to meet the amazing local author Maggie Takuda Hall? You can pick up a signed copy of her new graphic novel, Squad? That's the title, Squad? Stop by the BHS library at lunch on Tuesday, September 20th for that, you know, cool thing happening. Cool new book, cool new author. We need bees, and bees need our help. Hey, our mascot is almost a bee. Contact Declan Hamill if you are interested in co-chairing and or joining the BHS Beekeeping Club. Also, finally, back to school night is this Thursday. There will be an info fair in the cafeteria, as well as food trucks on the campus green starting around 5:15 p.m. Food trucks, major win for BHS. Get your tacos, I don't know.